Okay, we actually get to play this time? Yeah. Oh, I thought that was the killer. My bad. Not sure why the cursed sword sounds like a goat, but okay. I've got a weapon. I just need to find other survivors. Try to make myself feel a little bit more confident. What does that mean? So I got banished. Maybe not. Oh shit. So he went down there. I guess if we're gonna heal this person. Oh, okay, I gotta keep it in the middle. Oh. Yeah, I saved you. Yep, got you there. You kill her. Oh. Did I? How are you supposed to use that thing? Oh shit. What else if they fucked up? Let's get out of here! No! Ah. Oh. He just won Spectral, what does that mean? So I guess you have to hit it lots of times at once? For the death to work? Alright. try and keep it in the middle so the healing works. So basically you gotta let go and hold your mouse kind of like Flappy Bird in a way. We'll try and keep it in the center. Shit, that person's down. So we've not managed to get anything yet. Okay, let's go get the gun. Hopefully somebody else is going for the shit. Is nobody going to save this dude? I used my fucking drink, god damn it. How am I supposed to get away? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Ah! Am I dead dead? I'm dead dead. Damn. Book of the Dead to be resurrected? Oh. Okay. Is it gonna glow for me? I'll go for wars. What a creepy little specter thing I am. Should I be drawn to the sound? But I do think maybe the game could do with, like, Dragon Ball Breakers style matchmaking, where everybody queues up in one queue, and then one person at random gets turned into the monster, and every time you play, your chances of being the monster increases. Because as it is right now, it's kind of like the opposite. Everyone wants to play teens, I think. But the end result is the same, because, like, it takes forever to get a queue for Survivor. But queues for Killers, pretty easy. In here. Sorry, over that way. Shit. Okay, I'm running. I don't know what this thing is.
fuck!
Oh, god damn it! In the wrong fucking way. So everybody's injured. So this killer knows what the hell they're doing. I was gonna heal that person. They're healing me. Let's get a weapon. Wow. So if you mess up, they know where you are? I guess so. Let's see if I can not screw up the skill check this time. What are the decorations they've put in? Oh, for Christ's sake, game! They really didn't give me much chance to escape from that. Damn it. Some kind of poltergeist or something. Okay, so what do we do? We're in a bad situation. Mm. Oh. I'll go back to this then, I guess. What the hell's that? What the? Dude was just camping. Oh, somebody's already done this one then. Okay. Ah, I need to heal, okay. Candy, what does candy do? Does that heal? Okay, I think fire was over here. Okay, so fire's been used. Okay. Let's go save this person. That's super annoying. If I can heal up, then I'll go back over there. Has gone that way. What are you shooting at? Oh shit. What? Well, I fucked that up. Oh, is this the Necronomicon? Or Book of the Dead or whatever? No? Oh, they have to read from the Book of the Dead, okay. Although my body must not be that far away. Because I died in the computer lab. Or was that my... Oh, it's my ghost. Oh, is this my body here? Oh yeah, that's my body.